Alright guys, I am at a secret pond. You know where it is? Awesome. If you don't, also awesome. I'm gonna be fishing here. I'm probably gonna get a fish. It's not gonna be big, but feels really weird since I kind of have this line stuck under my rod or my reel. I don't know how to get it out. So I'm kind of keeping it in there. It shouldn't affect anything too much. But yeah, first ever fishing video. Yeah, cool, right? Can't wait to look back on that and see how that looked. Just if, in case you guys wanted to know, I'm using a Senko right now. This is a Senko. Basically, it's a worm, obviously. And another bait that these fish like are swirly tails. I like those a lot. I switched over to a June bug because I started catching a lot more and a lot bigger fish. Hopefully I can find a way. There's a picture. I got like a 4 or 5 pound bass with the June bug. Or not June bug. But yeah. Sinker. It was pretty cool. Got caught on a stick. Let's go. Uh-oh. Remember when I said this line, the bottom, could not be a problem? It officially turned into a problem. You can get tied up on... Wow. Awesome. That's cool. fish in my life. As I was saying, do you guys have any ideas on what video I should do? Comment. Also, I will be trying to do pranks as well. I don't know. Something that will hopefully not get me in big trouble. Can I get caught on the stick? Oh, never mind. All that line just caught under the reel. Which is not good. I have one line. One end. I think the other piece is just out. It's in there. It's in there. Alright. I think that line in my reel, I think it's in there. Take it apart or something. Summer, 1,000 subscribers. I don't know. That is my goal. Is it possible? Absolutely. Will it happen? I have no idea. Gonna keep doing what I want to do, keep trying to get better. And I just keep catching a bunch of, I don't even know what the heck this is. Seagrass. Same thing, I keep on thinking it's a bug, so I keep hitting my leg. Obviously, you guys don't want to hear that. with me on an adventure. Oh my gosh, look at the duck. Can I zoom in? Please, somebody can zoom in. Oh, look at him. Yeah, dude. Go rogue. What's he doing? Let's see what happens if a car comes by. It'd be hilarious. Don't bully me about my camera work skills. I am not a professional cameraman. Let's just take a break from fishing. Let's just see what's going on with this fish right. Oh my, I just caught a fish. Oh my gosh. Wow. I think I hear a car. There's a car coming, but it's not the right way. Oh, this car. All right, let's see what the duck does. The car's gonna run over it. Oh my gosh. They are reckless. They do not care about that duck. Oh my gosh. Wow. The duck is safe. Wait, yeah, the duck is safe, but oh my, wow, they did not care, wow. It's not big. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. It's absolutely, it's going insane. Look at that. It's not big. That's fish. Continue fishing. The bite's on. That's fish. Maybe the tiniest fish I've ever gotten. Yeah. That's a pretty tiny one. Hey, the bite's on though. I have a funny feeling, for some weird reason, I feel like y'all can't see what I see. Yeah, there's no way that you guys have been able to see what I've seen, and that's very frustrating. That is very frustrating. I got two fish, but for some reason I can't go back. Wow. Tripod just fell down. Let's go.
All right, see you.